We are on the corner of not Main and Peters. Oh. Our location will remain
anonymous.
Yes, but we are on a corner in Norman with traffic going by, and it is art walk time.
It is.
We're trying to
finally it's art walk time. Yeah. Been waiting all day for this.
Do it right. Our mic stands are 6 feet apart, sort of. If we lean. All right. Okay. I'm kind of anxious to
see how this turns out.
See how this goes.
Me too. Song by Darrell Scott and Tim O'Brien helping out, called A Long Time Gone. You may be familiar with it from the Dixie Chicks, but slightly different version.
Different? No, it was the original. The Dixie Chicks did a different version.
That's what I said.
Oh.
Well, right.
All right.
Ready to go.
Two, three, four.
Daddy sits on the front porch swinging, looking out on a vacant field. Used to be filled with Berlin tobacco, now he doesn't ever will. Brothers found work in Indiana, sister's a nurse at the old folks' home. Mama's still cooking too much for supper, and me, I've been a long time gone. Yeah, long time gone. No, I ain't heard a roll since I don't know when. Long time gone, and it ain't coming back again. Now, Delia plays that old church piano, sitting out on her daddy's bar. She always thought that we'd be together, Lord, I never meant to do her harm. Since she heard me singing in the choir, me, I heard another song. I got wind and hit the road running, and Lord, I've been a long time gone. Yeah, long time gone. No, I ain't heard a prayer since I don't know when. Long time gone, and I ain't coming back again. I went to Nashville, try to beat the big deal. Playing out on Broadway, getting there the hard way. Living from a tip jar, sleeping in my car, cocking my guitar. Then I'm gonna be a star. Now me and Daddy singing every song, watching the garden and the children grow. We listen to the radio to hear what's cooking, but the music ain't got no soul. They sound tired, but they don't sound haggard. They got money, but they don't have cash. They got Junior, but they don't have Hank. I think the rest is a long time gone. No, I ain't honked the horn since I don't know when. Long time gone, and it ain't coming back again.
Long time gone.
No, I ain't honked the horn since I don't know when. Long time gone, and it ain't coming back. Hey,
before we
use it again. So this next one is absolutely one of the favorite songs that Frank has written, at least in my book. I said mine. Didn't I say mine? One of my favorites. Yes, absolutely. What's the name again? Frank's Strap is All.
Oh, wanky.
Okay, well, there you go. It's wanky. I'll try not to sing your part this time.
Better than when I sing it.
Yeah, but I don't know the words. Yeah. Pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line. It's a complicated story. Please don't ask me why. I can tell you this much, though it might make you cry. So pick me up and hose me down. Hang me on a line.
So I'm at this bar and I see this girl that much you probably guessed. I liked her and she liked that, and you can probably guess the rest. When I tried to buy her just one drink, this fella says, buddy, get in line. But she winked at me before she saw, and I'll know better next time. Yeah, I'll know better next time.
So pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line. It's a complicated story, please don't ask me why. I can tell you this much, though it might make you cry. So pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line.
I thought, what's the harm in asking her if she'd like to have a dance? Well, she smiled a smile like never I have felt, as if I had a chance, yeah, as if I had a chance.
So pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line. It's a complicated story, please don't ask me why. I can tell you this much, though it might make you cry. So pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line.
Asked if she could see my phone, and later on I got this text. It said, meet me in the parking lot. Well, I don't know what happened next. The bartender eventually, he found me on the bathroom floor, but I would do it all again just to feel that smile once more. Yeah, just to feel that smile once more.
So pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line. It's a complicated story, please don't ask me why. But I can tell you this much, though it might make you cry. So pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line. Won't you pick me up and hose me down, hang me on a line. Yee-haw.
Good, all right, good.
Thank you, I wrote that.
What was that? Thank you.
Could have been a bird.
Didn't.
Man, I wanted somebody to honk when we were doing the song that said honk.
Honk, I know.
It didn't happen.
Because right. I ain't honked a horn in a long time.
All right. Hey, my horn stopped walking. We're going to take a break.
We are going to take a break. We'll be back sometime
in December.